Nhìn viết ô với nên mình như giá na cần sôi bàn cần sôi ngà à tâm tổ là và anh chị nào hẳn nên ủ ta ủ là Industrial Revolution, World Wars, dan kia chan World War One zo khan a causes a hua khan League of Nation om tani so chan League of Nation hi atop pa topikin karon da ve shim shim in lo chair ve nga a har chang lo ta chu UN ma shwai kan ti ang khan da anwa khan atop ta a United Nation kan ti khalo om ta khami ti na me khan ta a har lawa chan chu mi hnuwa chan World War One karon da li a World War Two ko ti na chuanin World War II zo khanin renewal of national boundary po kan zira chan colonization kan zira vo in jana chanin topic a tam to lo decolonization anya communism anya nga chanin capitalism le socialism anya nga anron la lu reng a nga klok mengu o kan chan te hi o kami chung khan indu chan zo na zo the
Amir. Not very. Dengan bayang.
Ka thon bek tu amo chuanin a hu hawan prince so an prince so a lam thei turin rupa khan an lo so yang ke thiamen
Oh, yeah.
Rem lian chun thang ti ki lo i lo join team ki ta khen tang angin oma waiting room oma angin oma he ta hianin i ming ka hmu to tho ta a nang ma ve ve ni em
Yes, please join here.
o cha chu chuanin i decolonization hi kan a chang hian zanina kan jiranga chuanin decolonization hi question alo chha to ta chu 2017 an decolonization khachu in enge asia and africa tin question lo thak to ta chan kamo chama han asia context le africa context pon karon da tho ta a emin lo sha saka nga nagina topic in thinking in chen dan ti hi in lo boy lo na turin chuanin i mo colonialism ani ta colonialism le imperialism hi enge a difference tin question a khana lo thak thut thein ni jo kha kha in lo sha be mi mi tan chuanin imperialism kha zo a idea kha ni ma zo ka chuanin colonialism kha zo a takti sa kha ti na kha ni mi 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 ram va op na kha chu bang cha ta han karon karon highlight bi ka heta mi te hi ti han lo enola a difference in she be kang chani jana colonialism kha zo kan soi to a in she thiam buk ta nga chan chu mi nuwa chuanin decolonization ta colon nizan class attend tin lo omlo takin colonization kha chu amo colonialism kan ti te imperialism kan ti te khatya kha chu thumun kha reng kha ni ta a om zia chu miram pa opna ni ta india po colonized country kan ni china i 1947 theng british opna hwa ya kan om ta a chan a colonizer te chu british ho kha ni ta me ta a khatya ang kha ni ta a chan chu mi hnuwa chan khatya anga zalen na india kha colonize kan ni char char ta a chan 1947 na kha ni zalen na kan lo mu ta decolonize kan lo ni cha ti na kha ni ta decolonize om cha chu colonialism opposite kha ni ta a i nge mi pak ram pa khatin ram ba o be na ma se kha ram atanga aba chwa zalen na ta ka kha decolonization chu ni me o Johnin, hey, atahan a word meaning ang a definition ka karon da a indu zok zok ka in ente nga hetanga karon da na chan chin hi chu na mali convenient na tur khanin ang indu in chan chin na tur khani ta chon ang tinge causes of decolonization ang tinge ram tak tak khan ama ka chon ram in op khan zu chin ta ang tinge tuna chuanin ram in ram op kha chu to lo vinga tinge ram kha an op to lo na chan ang kha ani theita a causes of decolonization causes of decolonization kha heta hanchan athletic charter ti kha ni ta athletic charter kha chu enge enge an thu thu na ti na kha ni 1941 a kha nin ram ho kha nin enge all the people had the right to self determination mani india ko thena turin hai an dikna chan vo ni ti te kha ni ta a chanin causes of world war 2 an zo indo pri pa ni na an zo kha zo mi pui ti a kha nin an ru su khle galo dang lam ta a ti te kha ani ta a chan colonies were ti colonies kha mi an ram op te khan lung oil out ti te chu mai ma ka mishinga khan nationalism lo omna sa india ra ma po nationalism om banga ni kha e enge freedom movement te po kha nationalism banga ni ta a ram panga ina i nationalist freedom kan lo nei atang khanin nationalist feeling kan nei atang khanin i i ke mani ko kha kan lo aware chau ta a freedom movement de kha i kan kal puya ti te kha ani ta a chanin chu mi hnuwa chan super power pahni ron chwa kan ta inshevek united states le soviet union chan chu mi hnuwa i nationalism pa ngai omle ta a chanin opposition to the colonizing nation mani min optu te dauna khani de ta bukta chan democracy ti tuna kan ke mani pon india ram chu democracy lian ber ani ram ani ti kan ti tha khami ideology kha ron omle ta a chumei pa ka chanin enge liberty ti te democracy ti te kha kan idea khan ron om chota kha tiang te wang khanin ani ta chan heta hian anti non decolonization kha anything causes lo ti ta se hemi a causes a hi injak kha thei chanin anti non kan question a khanin inang mani question lo chak tura khanin causes of the enge decolonization in asia a mo decolonization of africa te kha lo ti ta se question eng mani khoiram o kha enge anything an colonize na chan kha lo ti ta se hemi hi a introduction hi in mang the bu kanga a causes po in mang the vek chuwang chan a causes kha adanga khan karon da thla thla to lova hemi causes in man the vek na turang khan karon ti ta ni sumo chan chumi nuwa chanin challenges kha chu enge decolonization a khan enge maso na tur kan ne challenges a backward na enge ti khan ni tamai ta hi chu nang ma ni in foreign knowledge in lo sha ta ne lo chak ta tu ta se chu in zia the na turin atam lova a point po khi ti khan one sentence se in ka data a chuanin chumi hnuwa chan a consequences ti kha ka dale ta enge tinga decolonization ti khan enge in opto lo hnuwa khan enge a consequence enge a hmung a nei zalen ram kha engina india te po example alo mang thetal example kan mang ta ila british in opto lo hnuwa khan enge enge hmung a nei ti kha ni ta mani in kanin rel bol ti te khathi angkha heta ka ronda kher lo po kha nang mani khan in onward theidon ta ni zo a meaning in shat chuan khathi angkha ni ta a chuanin conclusion as on hite hi karon da ta a e enge identity culture identity and run neve pha an nei the an run nei the to a chumi ba ka chanin an economy and develop the to a e sovereign state angin an om the ti khani ta a chan helai bracket han karon da ta a decolonization shim shim hilo swak ta se a conclusion a man vek the karon ti ta and then decolonization kha shim shim hi enge ni lo define lo opposes se a consequence te hi eng tinge lo ti ta se hemi a conclusion ai mangle ang conclusion hi kangai poi mo china chanin i hemi khiri mang ro ukati na ni lo nangwa ni pon enge moni in onward amo sildanga changa lekha bu te changa monne ta changa thade winne chang kha in mang vek the ma se he hi khatia anga i enman ta lo tan karon da ani me o ka material hi mang nge nge ru ka ta ti mia lawa ne in du tu nang mani kun vi nen angin lekha bu te mang ro e chan nen lekha bu hi ka chiar na sa i a textbook pe sli rin note ti ka siam mang mang lawa i geography nga te po textbook kha ncrt ho kha ka notebook chu ni mei khatia angkha ni ta a chuwang chan hei mang ngeng ero ka tilaw ma se ino man tak thu chan decolonization anga te hian antenna decolonization in Asia lo ti ta se hemi conclusion hi ahman the ahwam vek kati na nia ani ta a decolonization of Africa ko lo chak ta se or decolonization of enge Indonesia te poron ti ta se hemi hi in mang the karon ti na le zo chanin ama in 2017 nge 16 a khanin 17 ani hi o 2017 a khan decolonization of Asia and Africa ti kha aron chwa to awangin i enge no ta hian karon siam tila decolonization in Asia karon tia chanin enge Asia din hun Asia a kha chanin India kha enja klu tel entina exam na lo shi to melo ta ula i hetan ja to shi lo zaila Asia continent chunga India kan om India kha enja cho the pre decolonization kan scenario kha inziak chaw thei tan isu khang hun laia kan om dan to kha kamja chu ris dan ani chu engma idea in nei to lo heta ham asia and thing decolonization ram dan ka she silaba tilo ta ula exam na te lo panic ta khluk chan india kha azia chu zak chu me ro ke mani taila ka ti dan tur india kha ka zak chu me yang chanin pre decolonization scenario in asia kha karon ti ta a he hi ni ta a chanin Southeast Asia ti te khata khanin Dutch te British te French French hotel Spanish hotel khanin I mean an obveve ka Asia commercial shang khang ho kha asiniro engtinge an opti te kha karon I da tela atam lawa acha ta ula hi hi in che thiam vek don simple English vek in anita a chan chu mi hua chan in the end of imperialism and colonialism in Asia ti khani ta meita a chan chu mi hua chan engtinge eta hianin Asia bika khanin ending asia bika khanin i khang ho kha i ramzalin kan lo ni theiti ta kha karon dale ta he ta the han charve ta ula ahar salawa intinan ta te han karon da chu malaya ti ti karon da tuna chon malaysia kan ti te kha west malaysia kan ti te kha i khang ho te khani ta a chon chu chu mi ba ka dutch indies kan ti te kha tuna chon indonesia kan ti te kha ni le ta mei ta a chanin e indo china kan ti te khanin e vietnam kan soina te khani ta a kha khain lo shanga chan hi asia bi ka chan buntam kher po angai lo achan chu colonization a har lawa nangma ni tan pon har ti lo ula katia achan chu ke causes of decolonization a meaning ka da to a chanin hetiang hian toide toide doing ka chenshana le khabu ang hetia ka entrance screen kha lian ta a le khabu hard copy phe chan tam do lo ta ni zo a causes ka zyaka a consequence ka zyaka chan a challenges kha om ta bokta ni jana ka soi to ang khan a challenges ti a flow chart ang khanin indu le han siam ta la challenges associated with decolonization ti han ta ula chanin arrow te khan handa vel ta ula paru khan yang kha khan in answer kha ati attractive don ta ni so chan chu min hu asan causes of the decolonization ti kha karon dali a conclusion pui man vek the ti kha ka soi to a chan decolonization in asia ni ta a asia a chan in india kha kan tel ni ti sha la exam na po hin lo chhar lo thut kon india a in sha sha kha in bel in tu mang ti te vietnam te indonesia te po kha akwam ve ka chuwang chan in we kha chat ta ula subtong construct can be in understand lo to engma omlo chuwang janin he in lo chiaranga chan the end of imperialism and colonialism in asia ti kha alo end dan khani ta world war 2 wang ti te khani ta chanin e entinan asia bi khlo chak ta se decolonization in asia ni ta what are the causes lo ti ta se a causes ka shan pa kha chan in shat khanga to lo hemi causes ka in mang theve khela hi opposition to the colonizing nations india nen pu hanwai to ate u colonial nationalism ti the emergence of two super power ti ni ta mas india chan na ma a join a form ta nationalism te democratic ideology democracy kan du wang ani in shat thiam ve kang chan in after met all consequences of world war 2 te po ani india independence chan kha khatyang te khani ta hemi a causes hi decolonization of asia a khanin in zak tel vek thei ti kha ani le ta me ta a chan chu min chan heta a time line ni karon karon da tela he chu in lo sha ve me me tan en ti ram brunei ka tu hwa yang e om chin ti te cambodia te hong kong te india chu great britain hwa ya om chin ti te in shebe kang a indonesia chu netherlands kan ni ani ta a dutch kan ti te kha ni ta a ti te vietnam chu france ne laos kha chu france ni le ta a ti te hetyang ho great britain hwa ya kan ten om na sa de tu ka hetyang ho win decolonization phase kha ni ta a he karon da he bong ke ru ke khelo ma se in sha thiam na turin eng eng kan asia ram kan asia ram continent ta kan ram dang pui te hianin hoi opnen wa ngen lo om ve to ti kha e fyi for your information ani chu he kha in chat tan kha ni ta nga ti khan question answer dan tu chu in boil awang chuan decolonization of Africa ni le ta a Africa a khan in Africa po khu engi opna satna anita a Africa continent po han enta ula am boundary ko angil pok mukati te ko ni ta a scramble for Africa kan ti ang chite khani ta san chu ram le ram ho khanin heti laia hian ka highlight big na san chu engi Berlin conference 1884 ra khanin African people ho eng ma ngai twalo khanin Africa kha ram ho khanin anin semta a chu chu i engi scramble for Africa ti te khani ta a khami kha Africa kha European ho tam tak op shang shang opna dwaya khana lo om na sa ni chu tan chu mi chu i to me to decolonization decolonization of Africa kan ti khan ta he ta hian in shanga e enge a introduction to ka ron da ati hian an chart ta ula eng ma har sat na tur omlo ta in che thiam hal don chan a historical background ka ron da he ka he hi chu he mi kron da hi chu karon highlight big na hi chu enge Berlin conference kan Africa ka aron engtin nge mi shang shang kan colonize ta ti ke kha colonization aron ni da colonize aron ni dan ti kha te kha om ta chan independence of africa ne atama hi chu in bun ve deuh angai achan chu africa rama khwan ram atam lu tuk i state ka ti state no country atam lu tuk africa continent bi ka pohan kha kha chu in shat ve ngai o eng ma kha short ka ti kha na thiam thei lawa tu bang cha effort chu in pe ka ngai independence of africa bo bi ka po entina kenya te maloite zambia te om ta kha te ang chi te Morocco te Tunisia te po om vekta a khang khong chu insha benga hei char ula atam lawa point thi pathum paru pasari pariyat pariyat ang khani meita a khami le zong kha decolonization of africa chu ni mezon enga tinge causes kha decolonization of africa kha enga causes lo ti ta lo chok ta se he tami decolonization pa nga ya causes kha mang enga tinge consequence Africa and decolonization of Ankhan engi ahmong te a impact and what are the consequences on ta se hemi hemi consequences in mangle theve ti na khani me o chanin chan hete hi a timeline khani le ta decolonization so so ani a timeline bi rei no endu ta ke antenna africa rama eng khoi khoi a country hinge tu te open wa ange lo om to ti kha heta hianin i karon da a chung ho chu he hi bong ro u ka ti mya lo ma se in lo en ve ta nin di khanin pictographic memory ne kha chan ti hianin enge nang ma ni a i ti min thil sha the na om do don ani chu mo chu bang chan a attractive don buka nang mania zerpon wa sa dona chu bang chan eta hian insha tham o samnan ko ronda bong vet ka ngai la wania ki pon ka bong vet la o shim shim he te hi chu chanin ba ka watch his shallow talk to a lo talk ring ni don ti guarantee kha om lo ta ni chu chu ai chanin world war 2 te polo lo talk la wa talk the dai zo kha chu ani in admin to reng meng o chuan he hi independence of he a timeline kan ti khani ta a chuan chu mi hnuwa chuan he a conclusion khani ta karon da le ta a conclusion han ron en anga asoi ang khan watch history he tamlo nia cha sham sham ro von bur bur angai no angai lawa e colonization ramping te sha te ni lo ka chuan in e inge nama mi own understanding khanin a interesting in ti ang chan chu minwa chan capitalism ti kharon omle ta capitalism hi capitalism le communism le socialism kha anji tu pathum la bang che chu ni ta a chanin hata han kan en le ta capitalism hi la chhuak me alo ni ta a communism le socialism ki alo chhuak ve ve to a communism po 2022 alo chhuak to a chan communism a communism le socialism ang khanin e 2016 apatni hian ron chok ko a chanin communalism le communism kha shat pul su o in anglawania communalism chu sa khwana lampang de ni kha chanin he chu communism ani ta bokta a chanin tumi tuna chan capitalism kan kan in le ta nga capitalism ve thun chu insha thiam dan tu chanin enge mi pakhat in private business a own theya anwa ya mi tam tak a chhor the buka a profit pokha ama khan ama in a hlok na tur khanin i industry te po asiam thei ka capitalism chu ni ta mi ta a chuanin capitalism a kha chuanin hei a definition khaino enanga i private ownership of countries for the ani ta private ownership ti khan insha thiam bek meyang chuan he hi a definition hi pahni karon da a ko in enge ul samin ti zok zok kha in mang thei chuan a features karon da lia enge capitalism chuan enge a ken tel ti te private property in shebek freedom of enterprise adu du dane sum dong thei profit motive flow na chuan in price mechanism enge a man tu te po bi thla thei consumer sovereignty consumer hawin dikna chan bo gan enge du thlan na kan nei ti te ni ta a free trade te government interference ti te ni ta a i chuan heta ve government interference and there is no government interference enge sarkar ka kan thil thum no zuar tilo ni tai la sarkar khan ka ka a price tura khan arun indol lo mo capitalist country a chan US kan ti te khang ho khan ta a chanin a flexible ta chanin a freedom of ownership ti te ni ta a hi a harmi alawa thian pun karon da ho te hi in endanga hi a features of capitalism chu ni ta a chan chu mi hnu wa chanin a advantages kha karon da le ta enga tinge ka ti chanin efficiency mi puite tan po du thlan tur om ti te khan ta a chanin sarkar in rule kle ma hek kha anom ve na te chan chu mi ba ka competition te po capitalist sa chan capitalist economy a competition te po om thia ti te nang ma ni pun khami kha chu capitalism chu shethiam lo rwal ni to lawa chu wang chuan in i eng eng ye nang ma ni tha in ti ang ang kha enjak vek te heta karon da te hi jak nge ru ka ti me lo nang ma ni ina tuna kha tuna ka ron so yanga te po khanin eng he ta ka ron da khlo lo ke ma i own idea ang te po tela kha ti ang khanin i zia tur tam lu tu capital trying ti na chon a chat lo na ve thung eng te nge ti te kha eng inequalities in income ti te kha kha ti ang te kha ni ta a he te point lo enang chon examples of capitalist economists ti kha ni ta eng te eng ho te nge capitalist economy zu practice kan ti chuanin he US te Singapore te chan Australia Canada Switzerland ti te kha ni ta chan i entinan tuna exam na khanin he chu ka ron da tel me me exam na ron chhuak don me lawania examples of capitalist economies ma se heta in ron eng lo ta ulakati na chu entina capitalism te anita a he introduction lo ja and in the country which practice capitalism are kite athum lekte etc ti ten han ti ta ula khatya ang khanin example te hi pek nem sham sham turanya ethics a pejon example 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 khani me example pek nem tur chan chu mi nu achan communism kha omle ta a communism po kha i political philosophy ni ta ani chan communist society i atum community in a thil ne in chom kha helai a second paragraph hian chhar ula hi hian insha thiam karinga i political a system where the community collectively owns and manages things like factories and farms to ensure equal treatment for everyone until ne te kha and in our fish example me me ne chu ni don chala fish te kala ne ta kan ma ni ho te ne kan in chom vek ta a ti te kha ni ta a khatya anga kan thil ne in chom na ang ni chu factory te polo ne ta la kan in chom vek ang nang ma ni ho ne khami kha i communism in atum chu ni ta ama se i Karl Marx kha nin i marxist ideology hin ta the communist manifesto akhanin he hi solo population ase han communism hi tu theng thelo tu lukani antina dona te po china te po communist country kan tia ama ero zo jack ma te po billionaire house lu tu kan le thau midang midang ai khat house le bi thau chu bang chan communist communism hi tu practice bu reti kha thei tak tak lo chu aizon socialism hi chu kan practice zo ani ti kha shaula chanin engi a aim of the communism ti kha ta han karon da a chanin he chu claim te in inzak the chanin a characteristic kha karon da tel le boka he ta chang he chanin nang ma ni tan po chhan ram turin karon da ata a classless society he hausa le rithei in kar om lo te ani ta azon common ownership of all resources in shithiam vek chanin private private property om lo tur ti te ni ta a chanin abolition of private property ta han tin arun ombo kanga the abolition of property fundamental component of communist philosophy ni ta chan social equality o manga ya chan against democracy ani ta bok ta chan enge communism kha achat na advantages kha ta han omle ta a fairness ti te hete ang kha chunang mani pun in own idea heta chan in produce fact he exam hola chan in chan chu mi hnu wa chan a disadvantages arun omle ta a disadvantages of communism ti kha omle ta chu ta chan in i enge hei pathum hi ni ta a ke ma phe chan ke ma de min zo dan chala asin chukan idea khain anglo thema se generally to win ti han kan ron da khani me ta ke ma phe chan communism mi competitive lut tuk kan iwangin i hemi idea hi ke ma chan ka support lo khatyang khan nang mani on idea kha introduce the o chan chu mi hnuwa chanin i socialism anile ta a i socialism a kha chanin i a in ang da urenga mase socialism a different na chu i state khanin any equality te kha a base suni mase state ownership of common property state kha a umve ang state kan ti chan sarkar a enroll ta hi chan communist kha a kha chan sarkar enroll na engma communism a kha chan omlo mase ta chan state ownership of common property ti kha omta or state ownership of the means of production ti khani ta arts to socialism le communism to ta chan any principles of socialism so equal distribution a in ang do thuak ti kha i sha turan ya chan any principles ti khani ta plan economic common ownership ti te chuni ta thau ta a chan equal distribution of wealth te cooperation over over competition ki te khani ta a so advantages omle ta so disadvantages khani le ta bok ta chan socialism in India ti khatle phakaron da ta chan heta hianin a differences between communism le socialism enge ti khani le ta chan heta chan complete abolition of private property na socialism chan some proper private property allowed ti khani ta ani thawanga achan chu russia ate po socialism ti ten king anking anking ko ta a billionaire ti pon nei thau ta ni chu chanin heta hian and the difference in law enang heta tang khan in shetia mang chan kema ina demarcation in angka tilu tuka demarcation ka zone a chan in enge intervention of state intervention of state taka kha i socialism a chan omta a i communism ve thunga chan engma om lo heta hian and socialism a chan state ownership ti te state kan ti kha chan in enge sarkar ti na kha atil ta thau ta a sarkar kan refer na khan ta mai ta india rama bo state kan ti ang khachon state ownership of means of production ti te ni ta ama se communism ve thunga hi chanin i enge community big a base ni ta kha ta khan until nei te po i in ang khad ve ka neya in sem khan ni ta ni zu zu tyang chanin a explanation a difference kha in man ka ring ani so hetanga ka ron da hian a har lawa was is shipe to atam lawa chanin heta hianin i asan ina chan topic li chu bang to ka ti kha hemi pakha chi league of nation hi ka ron dali na chan chu alo lu tlai ti tan khanin hemi league of nation a hianin a aims ka da a structure kha ka da ta a secretary a den nei an ne ya chanin council om ve a chanin assembly ani ta un nen kha a structure un enge un UNT ani me chu UN lo om ma lo om ve ti na khani me chan enge a success ti tehol organization a failure ani ta a failure zong zong awang hianin enge second world war e lo chhuale na kha ani wang khanin United League of Nations in lo in familiar khelo china tuna chan om to lawa ma se an failure wang hian second world war a lo chhuakle a chan chu chani enge enge tinga League of Nations lo pian na chan so world war 1 zo khanin e ram ram ho kan om khom na tur hian enge muni enge war te po prevent turin khatyang khan organization e ram shang shang ko ve ram shang shang tel thena tur sia mang undi dali of nation ma se a aims le objectives kha a fail siang khan second world war on am le ta a second world war chung khan ti khanin e anwa kha chan united nations kan ti khailo alo yang ta tung thleng in un so ala relevant jenga kha ti khani ta chan a conclusion karon da le bok ta a chan he ta a topic karon siama hianin world he chan world wars ti khan a syllabus in en kha chan world wars ti tup khana ron da ta nga chan removal of national boundaries ti kha om ta chan world wars han ti khanin he world war 1 le world war 2 a ka chen ta a chan in a causes le consequence ka da a causes and consequence world war 2 a ko ka da be ta chan world war 1 zo World War One le World War Two in kara League of Nations hi thil thleng ani wangin heta hianin asira karunda a chuanin i hemi in material asan atom bera in hudona ti in khani tani chu chuanin kati khan world history chu kan soi zawa zol du te in neyem 7:30 a umeri class in nei le ang zo du omem ding pui te estheri te estheri hin tam top lo ting nge ro o samuel a te siami te remoy te zo du omem question a jan ini ka class ka sanya class jang ka ron la to do lawa